when you type things into a computer, you can see it on the screen, can't you, usually? Why can you see it on the screen? Because you typed it into the computer. So the computer received it, stored it, displayed it, didn't it? It's the same with you. The only thing the computer can display back to you is the stuff you typed in. The only thing that can come out of your mouth is the stuff you put into your head, into your ears or through your eyes or however you got it in there. Be careful what you're typing in. Remember the old computer saying, garbage in, garbage out. Oh, that's a bit rude, Keith. It's true, isn't it? If you sit all day and watch rubbish on the internet, I mean rubbish, you'll hear yourself saying to other people, did you know that? Did you hear? I wonder if that's true. Did you hear this? I hear this is going to happen. It's going to be awful. Blah, blah, blah. What do you mean, blah, blah, blah? Okay, that's what it's just blah, 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 just noise. You're typing stuff into your brain every day. If you're watching this, congratulations. You're typing something in that's not necessarily negative, is it? It's asking you to lift up yourself and take in positive information, to watch uplifting messages, motivational movies, read great books, get around great people. On TikTok recently, TikTok, tick sounds like a clock, doesn't it? On TikTok recently, I talked about this and somebody wrote in and said, Keith, what do you do if you don't know anybody who's motivational to hang around? And I said, read some motivational books or watch some motivational movies, and they're in there, aren't they? And you can hang out with them. So if you're sitting alone somewhere where you don't have motivational, uplifting friends, watch motivational movies or read great books, even more than once. You're allowed to watch a movie more than once. I watch motivational movies many times over. Good for you, Keith. Good for you. And so you get to hang out with motivational people. Ah, I didn't realize that. Is that how it works? That's how it works. Everything that goes in to you can be displayed back out of your mouth and whatever it is you think about in your head. The only thing in your computer is the stuff you put in. Isn't it? Think about that. You put it in. Same with you. Think about what's going in because it's going to come out. It's going to change your life. One way or the other, let's go for the good way, shall we? And you can do that. You can do it. You're listening and watching this episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Thanks again for watching. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.